My crispy Greek lemon potatoes with feta are the only recipe you need. Let's go. Peel the potatoes the old school way with a knife, or you could even use a peeler. Cut them in half and then cut those halves into wedges. Boil them for 6 minutes from the boiling point. Add them to a baking dish with olive oil, dry oregano, unpeeled garlic, salt, lots of lemon juice, and Dijon mustard. Give it a mix and bake until golden and crispy. Top it off with feta, some fresh oregano, enjoy, and follow for more.